morning, Erin's with Joyce Sada. Hi, Joyce!
Hi!
We're stopping over at Tokyo Tokyo para kumain ng lunch. And ang dami palang bago sa Tokyo Tokyo. Parang katsu, parang sa ano, parang sa Yabu. Ang galing, nakakaloka. Buti lang malapit lang, fourth area lang lahat ng errands namin. Actually, pumunta kami ng Makati kanina para lang i-pick up yung curlers. We pick up new curlers and guys, available na yung gold and yung black. Let me show you.
So meron na tayong Golden Goddess, yung gold na nasa box. And then meron tayong La Femme en Noir. And that means woman in black yata yun. So yun yung gunmetal black natin na curler. So yeah! Available na guys, if you want to order, I'll have the link in the information box.
This is what we ordered for lunch. Ay yung bago nila, yung tonkatsu. Ang laki, no? Pero mas malaki pa rin yung ano, hot star. Pero yan, yummy. And then we have rice, because we need rice, guys. And then meron tayong iced tea. Thank you, Joyce. Oh, mainit ang ano, bongga-bongga. Yay!
We are now here at Neo Day Spa. And I'm with Joyce. Dito kami sa locker room. Actually, nagkaroon ako ng vlog nito dati. Same place. Nagpa-facial para sa L'Oreal yun. So, right now, for ano siya, Neo Day Spa, meron sa sauna. Hi, Joyce Soisy.
Hello.
Joyce Soisy. So, yun lang. Mga ano na kami. Mag-change na kami into our robes. And then, we'll proceed to the body scrub. Pinapili niya kami kung anong gusto namin oil and scrub. So, I chose wood for the oil. Yung scrub, nakalamutan ko na. Pero yun, mabango siya. We're in our bathrobes, girl. Girl.
Girl.
Siguro pag may time later, papasok kami ng sauna. Sauna. Ang init na siya, girl. Woo! Actually, never ko pa na-try. Ikaw, na-try mo na?
Mm-mm.
Talaga. Nahirapan ako huminga sa ice water spa tingnan ko kasi hindi ako makahinga. Kasi wala, yung hinihinga mo ay sobrang init na ano. Anyway, we're inside the massage room. So parang couple's room. Clerks! Kaya pala 2x2 lang.
So, ito yung beds. Ayan si Joyce. Hi, Joyce! Meron tayong ito. Kandila, girl.
Massage and scrub is over. Super relaxing. I love the massage part. Kasi super duper love it. Di ba, Joyce?
Yes.
True. So, Neo Day Spa is located here sa the fort. Meron silang scrub. Iba-ibang scrub. Meron ding body massage. Super relaxing and very zen. Love it.
They even have a full-length mirror over here, bongga. So, this is my outfit of the day. I got this cardigan from the bazaar, Trendsetters Bazaar. And then my jumpsuit is from Chikabuti. Tagal lang yan. And then favorite shoes ko. Ito lang kasi goes with everything. Yung black kasi medyo hindi bagay sa lahat.
So after the spa, Joyce and I walked over here sa Stella Wood-Fired Bistro. Sorry ah, sabi kasi Stella Wood-Fire lang one time. Stella Wood-Fired Bistro. And look who's here! It's Carla Misa! I'll have her channel link in the information box. Fresh from Davao yan, guys.
Yeah.
First day mo here?
First day mo here.
At pinuntahan niya ako. Oh, bongga.
Hi, babe!
Yeah.
I love your hair! Ano yan? Bumalik ka na? Bumalik ka na doon?
Dito ka.
Ang ganda ka! I love it, girl. Girl, I love it. Sobra. Zombie, Belgian zombie. Since 50% off siya, we'll try it. Ano sa'yo, girl? Mojito?
Mojito! I bought a new cocktail.
Finally, back home, guys. So, I'm gonna rest early kasi tomorrow maaga kami for another event. So, that's it for today's vlog. I'll see you tomorrow! Made it here sa Mesa, here at the Mega Mall, and we are with the winners of the Makeup Up and Away promo for Etude House. And meron kaming super fun activity for today. So sila magkakaroon siya ng 5 minutes to shop for 10,000 pesos worth of products from Etude House. And then we have vloggers, we have Yuki! Hi, Yuki! We have Jenzel. And then it's Joyce.
Hello.
Okay, kami naman, bibigyan kami ng girl. 2 minutes lang, girl.
Girl!
2 minutes. to shop for 3,500 worth of makeup products. Clerks lang, girl. I'll tell you ano yung makukuha mo in 2 minutes.
Now here at the Etude House store. We're getting ready. Ayan na, guys. Look at that.
Super bongga ng Etude House. They gave us 15 minutes to look around and then mag-compute. So meron na akong listahan dito kung kunin ko yung mga products na gusto kong makuha. So our strategy is basket sa kamay, listahan dito, and then kuha. I'm gonna vlog while I'm doing it. So
they wanted us to wear something comfy kasi nga pala may ganito palang mangyayaring tsuba na. So I love it. Outfit of the day, very simple. And then as well as my makeup, very simple lang din. Meron pa silang makeup area over here. Super bongga, no?
Wala dapat mababasag, guys. Pag nabasag, bye!
That's true.
Diba, Yuki?
Hey! So excited!
Sakto 3.5 ka. Ako, may ano na 16 pesos.
May mask na lang.
True. Ready? Dapat may GoPro dito, girl! True. Shucks. Ano yun? Ano yun?
Red brown. Red.
Wait! Nakaka ano yung tulog? May tulog! Oh my gosh! Anong gawin ko? Baking powder! Ate! Collagen! Where are you?
Ito ma'am.
Powder. Oh, thank you very much! Hindi ako nanday, ha? Yun na ba yun? Yun na yun. I'm done? I think I'm done. I did it, guys. 1 minute lang. I love it. 6 products. Nakaka-lurks yun na. Parang nawala yung utak ko. Oh my gosh! Ano yung kukunin ko? Ay! Did I make it? I did. I think. And then ilang items? 7 items. 8 ba? 8! Bongga! Lay! Giselle, kamusta?
Kinabahan ako. Pero kompleto ko yung list ko.
Talaga? Yuki!
Ano yung mga nabili namin? I love it!
And now it's the winner's turn to shop. Upo lang muna ako dito. We'll watch from behind the scenes. Nandito ako sa may stock room sa likod. Sa may neon stock. Back home, guys. Medyo on traffic lang, pero I'm really glad na hindi pa gabi. And I'm back in the apartment. That's a good thing. I'm gonna edit the vlog na para ma-upload ko na agad. I had so much fun with Etude House. Sobrang bait nila and I love them. They're so bongga. So, I am going to end the vlog early today, guys. So, I'll see you tomorrow!